Hey, come on. I'm in pain.
You want to see pain? Swing by First Methodist Tuesday nights. See the guys with testicular cancer.
It's a lot of responsibility.
Want to switch seats?
No, I'm not sure I'm the man for that particular job.
It could be worse. A woman could cut off your penis while you're sleeping and toss it out the window of a moving car.
There's always that. I don't know, it's just when you buy furniture, you tell yourself, that's it, that's the last sofa I'm gonna need. Whatever else happens, got that sofa problem handled.
We're a generation of men raised by women. I'm wondering if another woman is really the answer we need.
Third rule of Fight Club. Someone yells stop, goes limp, taps out. The fight is over. Fourth rule. Only two guys to a fight.
How about next week?
How about next month?
What are you doing?
Just going to bed.